All right, welcome. Welcome to the Sanctuary. Welcome to Wednesday night. Welcome to the Voices of Chicago. And welcome to the Epiphany Center for the Arts. I'm Mike Jeffers, Director of Programming here at Epiphany. And on behalf of David Chase and Kimberly Rochelle, the two co-founders, we welcome you to the Sanctuary. This is one of our four live music venues. And we are happy to have you here. And I can't stop saying this, but we're happy to have live music with actual live people in a live venue. So put your hands together. Yes. Well, you got a good Wednesday night crowd here, Isabella. So in addition to being the director of programming, I'm also the founder of Chicago Jazz Magazine. I came on here to help spearhead and push forward the entertainment. And in this room, this is one of the most intimate and acoustically sound rooms in the entire country. I think you're going to experience something very special here tonight. In addition, we have the large room downstairs, Epiphany Hall, where we do concerts from 100 people all the way up to 1,000 people. We've done all of that and in between. And then below that, we have the catacombs where we have a house music venue. In addition to the 8 art galleries, the cafe bar, which a lot of you experienced already, the courtyard, which we open up in the summer with a 30 by 60 tent. And then we also have another venue just beyond that where we do a pop-up restaurant slash it opens up to the courtyard and we do live music there all summer long as well. So Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we do Golden Hour, the happy hour that you guys experienced, I think. With live music. So tomorrow we have Vivian Garcia. We do Brazilian jazz on Thursdays. Luciano Antonio's here sometimes. Neil Alger's here sometimes. On Fridays we do blues as part of the happy hour. It's all free. Come on in and experience. You can walk through the art galleries. And then on Saturdays we do house music. So it's a great vibe. So even if you're not coming to a show necessarily, stop by. You can visit, and some of the other galleries will be open probably when you're here that you might not have experienced tonight. So I'd like to also welcome everyone watching on ourconcerts.live. It's our great live stream platform partner. We've done over 160 live stream shows up here. Every show in the Sanctuary is live streamed out throughout the world on our concerts. It's $12.95 a month, and you get all of our content. Or it's a $10 live stream per show, and it's available for 48 hours after the show. So I also recommend everyone to go visit Terry back there at the bar, because usually she's cranking Thursday, Friday, Saturday, but this week she's here on Wednesday. There she is back there, and we don't want her to get lonely. So go visit Terry back there, and if you visit Terry enough, although it's a Wednesday, so you probably won't visit her too much, but if you do, there's no judgment here. And then you can watch the live stream tomorrow just to remember what you were supposed to be watching while you're visiting Terry. So we'd like to thank everyone for being here. This is our Voices of Chicago series on Wednesdays. We do live jazz here on Thursdays. We do blues here on Fridays. We do Spotlight in the Sanctuary on Saturdays, all different genres. And Sunday afternoons, we do a classical music series here in the Sanctuary. So all that information is on epiphanychi.com. We are excited to kick this series off. We did it a couple of weeks ago. We started it. We had Alyssa Allgood, who I'm sure some of you probably recognize. And coming up next week, I think Margaret Murphy Webb will be here. But tonight, we are very excited to have this fine group. And I'm going to stop talking and turn it over to the Isabella Ishwood Quartet.
My baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. My baby don't care for, he don't care for high tone places. Liz Taylor is not his style, and even Liberace smile, something he can't see. I wonder what's wrong with baby. My baby just cares. comes for me. Baby don't care for shows. Now he don't even care for clothes. He cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. My baby don't care for. He don't care for high tone places. Liz Taylor is not his style, and even Liberace's smile, something he can't see. It's something he can't see. I wonder what's wrong with baby. My baby just cares for, my baby just cares for, my baby just cares for me.
Thank you so much. Thank you. This is so fun. I can't see anyone's face. I only see all the candles everywhere. This is crazy. But I saw a lot of you passing the green room. I'm so excited that so many of my wonderful friends and family and Chicagoans are here tonight, and everyone tuning in on the live stream. So happy to have you as well. Joining me here on stage, we have the wonderful Derek DeLiba on guitar. Cami Manite on drums. Please give it up. And Ben Dillinger on bass. We're really excited to be here for you tonight. I've got a lot of fun music lined up. And I'd like to welcome to the stage now one of my very dear friends, Mr. Constantine Alexander. Please give it up. On trumpet. That first tune you heard was My Baby Just Cares For Me. I'm a huge Nina Simone fan. If you know me, you know that. But yeah, this next one is a beautiful Cole Porter that never gets old, called Night and Day. To me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you. Night and day, day and night, why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Night and day, day and night, under the hide of me, there is such a hungry yearning burning inside of me. And this torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night, night and day. beneath the moon and under the sun. In the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Night and day, day and night, why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Night and day, day and night, under the hide and be, there is such a hungry yearning burning inside of me. And this torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you. Day and night, night and day, day and night, night and day, day and night, night and day. All right, one more time for the Mr. Constantine Alexander. I forgot what my set list was, so. Away from the city that hurts and mocks, I stand alone on the desolate docks. In the still and the chill of the night, I see the horizon, great unknown. My heart has an ache, it's as heavy as stone. Will the dawn coming on make it light? I cover the waterfront, I'm watching the sea. Will the one I love be coming back to me? I cover the waterfront in search of my love, and I'm covered by a starry sky above. Here I am, patient, waiting, hoping and praying. Lord, how I yearn. Where are you? Are you forgetting? I hope you're remembering
will you return? I cover the waterfront. I'm watching the sea with the one I love be coming back to me. Here I am, patiently waiting, hoping and praying, Lord, how I yearn. Where are you? Are you forgetting? I hope you're remembering. Will you return? I cover the waterfront. I'm watching the sea with the one I love be coming back.
Thank you so much. No cares for me, I'm happy as I can be. I've learned to love and to live. Devil may care, no blues or woes, whatever comes later goes. That's how I take and I'll give. Devil may care, when the day is through, I suffer no regrets. I know that he who frets loses the night, for only a fool dreams he can hold back the dawn. He who is wise never tries to revise what's past and gone. Live, love, today let come, tomorrow when may. Don't even stop for a sigh, it doesn't help if you cry. That's how I live and I'll die, devil may care. Thank you. happy as I can be. I've learned to love and to live. Devil may care, no blues or woes. Whatever comes later goes. That's how I take and I'll give. Devil may care. When the day is through, I suffer no regrets. I know that he who frets loses the night. For only a fool dreams he can hold back the dawn. He who is wise never tries to revise what's past and gone. Live love today, let come tomorrow what may. Don't even stop for a sigh. It doesn't help if you cry. That's why I live and I'll die. Devil may care. Devil may care. Devil may care.
Thank you so much. Now it's your turn, Constantine. So this next tune we're going to do is called Chega de Saudade in Portuguese. In English, it's called No More Blues. It's one of my favorites, but I think saudade is such a beautiful concept for those of you who don't speak Portuguese, which is me included. This concept is one, I don't really know of a word for it in English, but I can explain it in many words. It's basically this idea of like missing something that you've never had, like a homesickness and a nostalgia for something that maybe you've never had but that you wish for in your heart. And I think that's really beautiful. And this song basically is, I'm going to sing it in English so you can understand, but it's about missing and wanting a home for your heart and realizing that the person that's providing that has actually been with you all along. So. Please enjoy Chega de Saudade, and let me take a drink. It's mine. No more blues, I'm going back home. No more blues, I promise no more to roam. Home is where the heart is. The funny part is, my heart's been right there all along. No more tears and no more sighs. No more fears. I'll say no more goodbyes. If travel beckons me, I swear I'm gonna refuse. I'm gonna settle down and there'll be no more blues. Every day while I am far away, my thoughts turn homewards, forever homewards. I've traveled around the world in search of happiness, but all the happiness I found was in my hometown. No more blues, I'm going back home. No more dues, I'm through with all my wandering. Now I'll settle down and never roam and find a man and build a home. When we settle down, there'll be no more blues. Nothing but happiness when we settle down. There'll be no more blues. Thank you.
Blues, I'm going back home. No, no more blues. I promise no more to roam. Home is where the heart is. The funny part is, my heart's been right there all along. No more tears and no more sighs. No, no more fears. I'll say no more goodbyes. If travel beckons me, I swear I'm gonna refuse, I'm gonna settle down and there'll be no more blues. Every day while I am far away, my thoughts turn homeward, forever homeward. I've traveled around the world in search of happiness, but all the happiness I found was in my own time. I'm through with all my wandering. Now I'll settle down and never roam and find a man and build a home. When we settle down, there'll be no more blues, nothing but happiness. When we settle down, there'll be no more blues, nothing but happiness. When we settle down, there'll be no more blues, nothing but happiness. When we settle down, there'll be no more blues. Well, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, if and you don't know by now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, it'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason that I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's alright. It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, the light I never know. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, I'm on the dark side of the road. I wish there was something you would do or say that would make me change my mind and stay. But we never really did that much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's all right. So it ain't no use in calling out my name, girl, like you never did before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, girl, I can't hear you anymore. I'm a-thinking and a-wondering, walking down this road. I used to love a woman, a child, I am told. Gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's alright. So long, honey, baby. Where I'm going, I can't tell. Goodbye is too good a word, babe, so I'll just say fairly well. I ain't saying you treated me unkind. It could have been better, but I don't mind. You just kind of wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's all right. You just kind of wasted my precious time. Well, don't think twice, it's all right.
Thank you. That was Derek DeLiba on the guitar and Ben Dillinger on bass. Okay, thank you so much. That last tune was Bob Dylan's Don't Think Twice, It's All Right. It's always been one of my favorites, and I'm really glad that it was the first time I've ever performed that one, so it felt really nice to do it with you too. Thank you. This next one is one I learned from Sarah Vaughan, and I don't think it's done enough, so here I am bringing it. Make believe we've landed on a desert island. Bathe me in the water. Warm me in the moonlight. Taste me till I tremble. Free my wings for flying. Touch me till I tremble. Free my wings for flying and catch me when I'm falling. Keep your arms around me like there's no tomorrow. Let me know you love me on our little island. Not a soul can see us. Show me how to love you. Teach me how to please you. Lay your dreams beside me. Only stars will listen to our cries and whispers. You were made to love me, and I was made to love you. Keep your arms around me, lose yourself inside me. Make it last forever. I can see the island shining in the distance. Now we're getting closer. Keep your arms around. We're almost there. Thank you.
make believe we've landed on a desert island. Bathe me in the water, warm me in the moonlight, taste me with your kisses. Find the secret places, touch me till I tremble. Free my wings for flying, and catch me when I'm falling. Keep your arms around me like there's no tomorrow. Let me know you love me on our little island. Not a soul can see us. Show me how to love you. Teach me how to please you. Lay your dreams beside me. Only stars will listen to our cries and whispers. You were made to love me, and I was made to love you. Keep your arms around me, lose yourself inside me. Make it last forever. I can see the island shining in the distance. Now we're getting closer. Keep your arms around me. Love, we're almost there.
Thank you so much. There were birds in the sky, but I never saw them winging. No, I never saw them at all till there was you. Oh, there were bells on a hill, but I never heard them ringing. No, I never heard them at all till there was you. And there was music and wonderful roses, they tell me, in sweet fragrant meadows of dawn and dew. There was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all till there was you. Thank you.
but I never heard them ringing. No, I never heard them at all till there was you. There were birds in the sky, but I never saw them winging. No, I never saw them at all till there was you. And there was music and wonderful roses, they tell me, in sweet fragrant meadows of dawn and dew. There was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all till there was you. No, I never heard it at all till there was you.
Thank you. It's so fun. Thank you so much. I'm so excited to be here with everyone tonight. There are so many people in the audience that I want to give you a big hug because I haven't seen you in such a long time. But it's so wonderful to be here, and especially with these musicians. We've never played together in this configuration. Cammie and I went to school together at IU. She's amazing, one of my favorite people. Ben, Constantine introduced me to Ben last year, I think, right? It's been about a year. And one of my favorite people to play with. And Derek, we've never played together in a gig before. We've just done like jam sessions and stuff. So I'm really pleased to have you here tonight. Yes. I don't know where that was going, but I'm just really glad to be here tonight. I'm really thankful for all of you joining us in person and on the live stream. I'm really thankful to Epiphany for having us. This was my first time ever coming here, and it's absolutely stunning, and I want to like spend an hour exploring this building because it's so beautiful. So thank you to everyone. This next one speaks for itself, so I'll tell you after. I'll look around until I found someone who laughs like you. I know somewhere spring must fill the air with sweetness, just as rare as the flower that you gave me to wear. Thank you.
Just as rare as the flower that you gave me to wear.
Thank you. This next one is a Norah Jones tune, and I love Norah Jones. I grew up listening to Norah Jones. I think I was like listening to Norah Jones in utero or something. I don't know. But I like, she's my favorite. I've always loved her. I think she was one of the first reasons that I knew I wanted to sing. I remember like dancing in my parents' bedroom to Norah Jones when I was really little, and it was always just been really meaningful music to me. So yeah, I didn't mean to just stop talking like that. But yeah, this next tune is a Norah Jones tune that I really love, and I'm glad to share with you tonight. Thank you.
that doubt. There's a song on loan, and your mind just picked up on the song. Now you know you're wrong, because it drifts like smoke, and it's been there playing all along. Now you know, now you know the reason brass have been weaving, leading into a single note. In this place where your arms unfold, here at last I see your ancient face. Now you know, now you know. Rolls in broken, plays it over and then goes one flat down. There's a song on low, and it's been there playing all along. Now you know, now you know.
Thank you. Okay, Mr. Constantine, do you want to join us? I don't know why I keep calling you that. Just, you want to come up here? Are you still there? I can't see anybody's face. Oh, he is here. At the bar. Also, if you haven't been to the bar, go to the bar.
Thank you.
make me feel so young. You make me feel that spring has sprung. And every time I see a grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I, we are just like a couple of tots running around the meadow, picking up all those forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so, well, I just feel so. You make me feel so young.
Okay, as many of you know, I'm also a pianist, so I'm going to make my way over to the piano. Okay, it's a treacherous journey, and you don't... Oh, wow, okay. it's really loud. Yeah, you don't get to look at my face, so just imagine and look at these lovely faces beaming at you. I'll start this one.
Not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and it's me. Oh no. It's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no. It's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, come true. I need no soft lights to enchant me. If you'll only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight, and to feel in the night the nearness of you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
What's next? I forgot.
I make it alone when love is gone. Still, you made your mark here in my heart. One day I'll fly away, leave your love to yesterday. One day I'll love to for me. When will love be through with me? I follow the night. I follow the night. Can't stand the light. When will I begin my life again? One day I'll fly away, Leave your love to yesterday. What more can your love do for me? When will love be through with me? Why live life from dream to dream and dread the day that dreaming ends? What more can your love do for me? When will love be through with me? I follow the night, can't stand the light. When will I begin? Leave your love to yesterday. What more can your love do for me? When will love be through with me? Why live life from dream to dream and dream? Thank you.
Thank you to these guys for rescuing me when my brain flew away. That was lovely. Thank you so much. We have one more tune for you. And it's been just such a wonderful night. I'm so happy that all of you are here. Please stick around afterwards because I would love to say hi and give you a big hug. Oh, yes. And please come back. Thank you. Yeah, but once again on stage, you've heard from Miss Cami Menite on drums. Please give it up. So amazing. Ben Dillinger on bass. Derek DeLiba on guitar. Constantine Alexander on trumpet. And my name is Isabella Isherwood. I want to just thank you all again for coming. Thank you everyone on the live stream for tuning in. And thank you to Epiphany for having us. It's been absolutely a wonderful evening. Thank you to Mike. I feel like I'm doing an award speech now. It's okay. So here's our last tune. It's called This Time the Dream's on Me.
Somewhere, someday, we'll be close together, wait and see. Oh, by the way, this time the dream's on me. You'll take my hand and you'll look at me adoringly. But as things stand, this time the dream's on me. It could be fun to be certain that I'm the one, to know that I at least supply the shoulder you cry upon, to see you through till you're everything you wanna be. It can be true, but this time the dream's on me. Thank you.
close together, wait and see. Oh, by the way, this time the dream's on me. You'll take my hand and you'll look at me adoringly. But as things stand, this time the dream's on me. It could be fun to be certain that I'm the one, to know that I at least supply the shoulder you cry upon, to see you through till you're everything you wanna be. It can be true, but this time the dream's on me. This time the dream's on. This time the dream's on. This time the dream's on me.
Thank you so much.
Give it up for Isabella Isherwood. Should we try to get him to do one more tune? You want to hear one more song? All right, one more tune.
Did you say I've got a lot to learn? Well, don't think I'm trying not to learn, since this is the perfect spot to learn. Teach me tonight, starting with the ABC of it, right down to the XYZ of it. Help me solve the mystery of it. Teach me tonight. The sky's a blackboard high above you. If a shooting star goes by, I'll use that star to write I love you 1,000 times across the sky. One thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost here, my love. Teach me tonight.
Thank you.
you say I've got a lot to learn. Well, don't think I'm trying not to learn, for this is the perfect spot to learn. Teach me tonight. Starting with the ABC of it, right down to the XYZ of it. Help me solve the mystery of it. Teach me tonight. The sky is a blackboard high above you. If a shooting star goes by, I'll use that star to write I love you 1,000 times across the sky. One thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost here, my love. Teach me tonight. Graduation's almost here, my love. Teach me tonight. Well, teach me tonight. Graduation's almost here. Teach me tonight.
Well, now that was beautiful. Isabella, pleasure meeting you. Everyone in the band, thank you so much. My name is David Chase. I'm the owner and co-founder of the Epiphany Center for the Arts. And I must say that this was just beautiful. It's very relaxing. It was a hip, nice groove. And I said to Mike, I said, maybe we ought to, you know, like kind of build a dinner around this or something. You know, the Sarah Vaughan. You know, the old classics, you got them down. So really, really enjoyed it. Now, let's hear it again for Isabella and the band. It's a beautiful night, beautiful night. So I met many of you down in the cafe bar. Of course, as Isabella requested, please come up and say hello. I think she was offering hugs at first in line. But there are CDs to purchase, and I'm sure there's much to learn. And after you've spent a little bit more time up here, feel free to wander around Epiphany. We're here for you to explore and discover, and our mission statement is to instill an artistic cultural experience in every patron who crosses our threshold with the hope that you'll realize your own epiphany. So in one way or the other, I hope the music has moved you tonight, maybe to a place where either you've been or where you belong. And many of us don't know where we belong until we get there. And I'll leave you with that thought. Thank you, and good night to everybody.